point A to point B, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. All reliable.
There's one. I told you this.
No.
I don't know. I feel like it's gonna be a pretty good day. Water's flat. You know, it's a good day, sunny. I feel like there's gonna be biting this morning, you know? So.
I'm gonna start off the popper. That's a big bass.
Oh, fuck. Damn.
That looks nice.
Get it on. Oh yeah, number one. He's number one for a reason, guys.
Got him.
Get close with this. Kiss him. Forget about. Oh yeah.
Hard ass.
You know what makes my day? When I see like the Pure Michigan commercials. Okay. You wanna go take a dip in the lake. But you can't, you're stuck at work. Pure Michigan.
Pure Michigan.
Some guy makes a TikTok about that.
Fuck. What was it, Caden?
What was it? Okay. What was it, big guy?
What happened?
I promise you, bro. 20 incher, bruh.
For what?
I promise you, 20 incher.
For bass?
Yes, bro. Literally, I was just reeling this thing in. Just, I got it right up next to the boat, hit like one jerk, and then it just came out of the weeds, right? It smacked it, and I just pulled it away from it, bro.
So you're saying the jerk bait's the move?
I don't know, but dude, that was definitely would have been the biggest bass I've caught all year.
Damn.
Ever?
No, all year. That's
hey,
a big one. That's
grab
a big
that
one.
Shit, motherfucker.
There you go. Good shit, honey.
He ate this little yellow jerk bait or crank bait right here, you know?
He thought this shit was lunch. Goofy.
Hunter is on fire right now,
Hunter,
man.
Get up, bro.
This guy's having himself a couple minutes.
Hey, didn't I tell you that crankbait would catch fish too?
Nice. It's back to back for Mr. HD. Back to back, you really out here right now on the cup.
Yellow. Point A to point B, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. All reliable.
There's one. I felt good.
No.
Cups of the rosé. Bitches in my old phone. I should call one and go home. I've been in this club too long.
That was big, bro. Going on this lipless little silver crankbait.
Yeah.
Balls.
Yeah.
Balls. It'd be small.
Rue would be like, yeah, dude.
Holy
shit,
Evan.
Huh.
Monster purse.
Oh my god.
Holy moly, that's the biggest purse I've ever seen in my life.
It ate the fuck. Dude, it ate the lipless crankbait, bro.
Holy shit.
Come on, hold that up.
He ate the lipless crankbait.
Lip it, dude.
I want it, bruh.
Keep it, shit. Though. Eat it. 100%. Dude,
he ate the lipless, bro.
Jeez,
like,
man.
Look at this. Look at the bait I was throwing.
God.
He ate the lipless crankbait, bro. That is crazy.
Is it really?
Oh, it's a big ass pike.
Holy shit. That's a big ass pike.
Holy shit, Caden. That thing is humongous.
Is it hooked in the weeds?
Holy fuck, buddy.
Oh, holy shit, Caden.
How many good fish are here?
I'm on a lipless crankbait.
Absolute monster.
Dude, he slammed it too. I was like, I was just reeling it in. He just smoked it, bro. Let's get a measurement. 26. Wait, 27. Almost 28.
Yeah.
Damn, one more time. Take six.
One more close up. Woo! Sender off. Good luck out there, buddy. Take care.
You're gonna be alright. Get out of the water for a little minute.
It's coming up like a bass.
This is big, bro.
Jeez.
Bass.
That's nice. Got him on the what's it called?
Lipless crank.
Got him on the lipless crankbait again.
What's it called?
There you go, that's a good catch though.
Yeah, slow morning. Starting to heat up a little bit out here.
It's getting hot.
It is getting hot.
Hey, man.
Yeah. I had one jump out in the water before. Jump out of the water. Like a sturgeon, they just go straight up.
Wait, how would you have something little though?
He's swimming towards us.
Oh. Because you had the cut bait there. Oh, that's big.
It's like a frog fish. Yeah. He's head shaking too.
Doggy. Okay.
I got a little contest on. Yeah, sweet.
Let's see it.
Do that and then give it like.
Look at that thing.
Got him on the cut bait.
Boom.
Look at you ripped that apart.
Yeah. He was eating.
Using grub. He had grub today.
Dive in. Alright guys, that's gonna wrap it up for the day. We got out here, caught a couple bass. Dogfish, a pike, a couple perch. I'd say it was a pretty good morning.
It's a great morning for some fish.
We started out pretty slow, but we got on them at the end there.
Yeah.
So. All right, I'll see y'all next time.